Just the math scores explain 3/4 of the variation in growth rates across countries over the 40-year period that we looked at from 1960 to 2000. And for a variety of reasons that I won't go into today, I think you can assume that this is really a causal relationship, in that if a country improves its achievement, it will grow faster. And there's evidence of that.